Okay, BB-8, I'm very confused here. You're telling me this is your second time literally doing this. So, how many times are you gonna repeat this process? Okay, you're actually telling me that you were on Jakku, you found the chick, and then you somehow ended up into like a temple, then you went onto this super Death Star, survived, also you got to meet Han Solo, pretty cool, and Princess, wow, really? Okay, well, I'm very impressed. So, wait, if you've already taken a map, oh wait, let me get this straight. So you had a map that you needed to get, and it was for Luke Skywalker. Okay, no, so it was a map to Luke Skywalker. So what are we doing now? Another map to Luke. I'm confused. Tell me the story. Okay, so you're telling me that both this chick named Rey, this guy named Finn, who was a stormtrooper? Oh, he's not anymore. He escaped? Wow, good for him. And Chewie went to go find Luke. They found Luke. Rey. I'm getting this right, right? Rey stayed there with Luke. Chewie and Finn went back. Okay, yeah, okay. So, they went back. And now they can't find them again. But did they leave? What do you mean CP3O broke the map? His red arm doesn't work well. Really? So he broke the map. So we need a new map? Okay, wait, so let me get this straight. The only person who has the other part of the map is Kylo Ren. Because they have part of the map. But you have the little piece. You don't have the little piece. Oh, you do have the little piece. Okay, wait, I'm confused. Doesn't R2-D2 have some of the map? He doesn't have the map. How? Really? Technical error? He's not that old. And you don't. Oh, because you're a brand new droid? Okay, but that actually makes more sense. So wait, let me get this straight. You have a little piece of the map. And how did you end up on Tatooine? You don't know. You crashed? You didn't crash. Ha! You were shipped! You got misplaced. Really? How did they misplace you? How did they think you were a ball? Oh, well, that makes sense. But still. Okay, so now you're stuck here. Can't you just, like, beep them or something? You can't do it without a giant... This doesn't make any sense. Okay, wait, so I need to get you to a base. And not to let you die. Don't you have, like, a little laser thing? Really? How's that even gonna protect you? That's not that strong. Okay, shock me. Come on, do it. Do it. What? Ow! Okay, you win. You win. That's pretty strong. Nope. Leave me alone. No, we're not playing this game. We're not. I'm not a chicken. I'm not running. Just don't. Okay, you know what? I surrender. You happy? Okay, cool. Cool. Let's just keep going. Let's see. Where's the sun? Where's... This is not good. Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna keep running this way. And... I'm pretty sure we'll find something. We just gotta be very careful, okay? I know this place. Trust me, this is where Skywalker was born. Anakin. I think Luke was here too, wasn't he? I'm not sure. He was? Wow, cool. Well, how was Tatooine? How was that? Or not Tatooine. How was Jakku? Was it fun there? Very much like this. Didn't have two sons? Well, you were only there for a little bit. Okay. Well, we should be good. We're going against the Empire. Oh, I'm sorry. The First Order. The Empire got destroyed. So how old are you? That's not a rude question. I'm curious. Okay, fine. Don't answer. Be that way. You know, we haven't seen anything in a very long time. Well, can you, like, scan ahead? What do you mean you're not working properly? Okay, so they dropped you while shipping. Can you have just, like, lasered your way out? Ah, titanium. Okay, well, that makes sense. Really? Oh, you thought you were being shipped out by secret to a base, and then you ended up here. Wow. Well, that does suck. Okay, no worries. We'll figure something out. Also, we have to do I don't know. You hear sand people, really? Oh god, I kinda hear them too. Okay, we're gonna run. We're gonna run this way. Or that way. Okay, you know what? This isn't gonna be that hard. You have a transmission? Okay, cool. What does this do? Nope, I think that are you not working properly? Here. Oh, who's this? I have no idea who that is. Let me try it again. Nope. What are you doing? You're glitching out? You're good? Should we just go? Okay, fine, let's go. What? You want my stick? It's just a stick. I'm not good enough to have a lightsaber. I'm not a Jedi. You can call me Obi-Drew. You know that already. You really? Okay, you can hook me up with Luke. So you're saying he can train me? When? Really? Okay, well, I will do my best to get you somewhere safe, and we will make a call. A beep, whatever you call it. I'm not stealing a ship. I don't know how to fly a ship. You do not have arms. Don't bring out your laser. Nope, that's a little burning rod. Okay, it's more than a burning rod. Don't shock me. Don't shock me. You win. Okay, look, this is a very simple trick. Every time you want to find East, all I have to do is spin and throw my stick. Okay, there we go. This way is East. Trust me, it works all the time. Okay. Well, tell me more. So, what else happened in your adventure? Oh, this Ray chick. So, wait. So, is she Luke's daughter? You don't know. Then who is she? She can't be any... Okay, so if she has that much power, she's either like... Okay, Anakin had that much power, but Anakin only had two kids. They were twins, Luke and Leia. She's not Leia's kid. Well, it's obvious she wasn't Leia's kid because she would have given birth. You kind of tell when it's a chick's. It can't be Han's. Han doesn't have any, like, Jedi powers. I forgot what the word is, okay? But whatever, it's in your DNA. Luke and Leia are the only ones to have it, so it would have to be one of them. Okay, yeah, could have been another... Jedi Master, but still, how many Jedi Masters are there? Yeah, see, not many. Okay, see, you have a theory of your own? She was made out of nothing. Like Anakin. Wow, that makes sense. Wasn't Anakin like he has no father? He was his mom just became pregnant? Yeah, kind of like Jesus' mom. Jesus Christ, not my friend. No, what? How do you even know that? Oh, God, see, stop looking at my Instagram. Okay, well, my theory... Yes, you want to hear... Can I say my theory? Well, that's rude. Okay, well, I think that she is Luke's daughter because... I don't really know. Okay, you know how, like, Luke has been, like, in the first movie. Well, not the first movie, but episode 4. You know, like, how he's with his uncle and no one really knows anything about him? Or Anakin, for example. Anakin was just, like... alone with his mother, like that. Like, maybe that's something that happened with, like, Rey, you know? Like, either A, she's Luke's daughter, and when Kylo went cuckoo, you know, he's like, oh, gonna drop you off somewhere where no one will think to look. Because look, the Millennium Falcon, nobody thought to look there twice, right? Right? Yeah. So that seems like a good place to put. And of course, Luke had to go get stronger, because, you know, Kylo's pretty strong. Kylo is strong. He literally froze. Okay, somebody shot him with a blaster, and he froze it with the Force. Like, that's very powerful stuff. Okay, yeah, good point. Rey is strong. Okay, let's be honest. Rey has no training, and she was able to mind control the stormtrooper to drop the gun and to release her without even doing the hand thing. And she has no practice. She's just like, you will release me, or you will release these shackles, and do drop your gun. And he did it. It did take 3 tries. She's still pretty cool, and she's hot, which gives her at least 2 extra points. Okay, 3 points. It is getting dark. Okay, well, this is what we're gonna do. This is taking a while. Okay, so I'm gonna lay my hole. Oh god. Okay, I think there's sand people coming. Okay, you go into power off mode, get in the hole, and we'll figure it out in the morning, okay? Okay, cool, let's go. And that pretty much wraps up episode 2 of our Minecraft Star Wars The Force Awakens roleplay series. As you can see, I didn't answer too many questions in the first episode. Many people were like, oh, you're stupid, it's Jakku, it's not Tatooine. This series is supposed to kind of be of its own type of story. I didn't want to follow the exact story of The Force Awakens, because also when I released that episode, a lot of people haven't seen The Force Awakens, so I didn't want to spoil it. But it's been about almost a month since The Force Awakens came out, so lots of spoilers in this episode, and in the episodes to come. This is supposed to be a story after the movie ended, so pretend this is like post episode 7. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, slap that like button, let me know your thoughts and your comments and suggestions for other stuff in the comment section down below. If you guys have any suggestions for where the story should go, let me know in the comments down below. Make sure to subscribe and follow me on Camcord, guys. I'm gonna be streaming a ton of Star Wars and a ton of Minecraft Star Wars on Camcord, so follow me there. My Camcord's in the description below, as always. And seriously, guys, if you enjoy this roleplay series, slap that like button. It really means a lot to me. And that's pretty much it. Like always, I'm Andrew from Fire Rocker Studios. You guys are rockers. Check out the description. Hit that button for subscription. If you download the game in the description down below, it is free on the mobile device, Android or iOS. We get $4, and it means a lot to help us, and it's free for you to download, so check it out. And that's pretty much it. It's Mobile Strike. Go download it. Okay, love you guys.